Connors. Look around you. You've lost.
Stop calling me Connors! I'm the Lizard! And you, more than anyone, should understand. You've used your gifts to do nothing but help people, and all they do is treat you like a criminal. It's the weakness of the human mind, Spider-Man. It's built to be irrational and cruel.
I know you feel that humanity has failed you. I know that you want to try and fix things, but this isn't the way to do it. Turning humanity into lizards isn't gonna solve any of your problems. Give up and come with me. It's over.
Nothing is over until I decide it is. You can't stop evolution. You can't stop me. Now face your doom, Spider-Man.
Oh no, I don't have time to disarm the bomb. I'm gonna have to get through Ugly and get that lizard gas out of there.
You can't hide from me. Nothing can stop my plan. Suffer my wrath!
Alright, so like I was saying, I fought this boss so many times, I at the brink of beating him, the game just crashes. And what I mean by crashing, it just closed. It's unbelievable how this is even considered playable, but hopefully, you know, I don't have to play it again.
You're no match for me.
Now, you know, if you're playing the game and you're running into a problem, it's the same thing. They're not going to fix it. You know, pretty much if you want to see the ending, you probably have to watch it on YouTube if it's not already there. Well, hopefully we beat it and it, you know. But, you know, like I was saying, it's unbelievable how this can actually be sold for
$10.99.
Because it's not playable. Oh, it's playable, but, you know, it keeps on crashing when you're about to win. I'll show you guys how to beat it, too, really quickly. I learned it myself, so I wanted to show you guys just in case you need it. You know, once you get it to half bar, the thing is gonna come out. Okay. Once you get the half bar, right, what happens is that, yeah, that thing comes out. You need to web this guy right away. Right there. And then you need to run on over here and pull the thing. There was a button there, but you might not have seen it. It was over here. There was a button there, and then that takes the container down. So that's the only, that's how you beat it. If you're wondering, do you have to wait, you know, you got to wait them out. Or he's going to turn it on and then he's going to heal himself. So you don't want that happening. Now, once he breaks free, he's either going to jump on you or he's going to dash at you. Either one. Try to dodge it if possible. If not, then take the hit. I mean, you shouldn't be that low of a level that you can't take the hit. It'll take a while for him to break free, which is a good thing. Now just keep beating him same way. If you see that thing in the middle come up, you know it's time to do it again. Freeze him.
Time to end this.
Crud. I hit the wrong button. I hit the wrong button, guys. You don't want to do that. What you want to do is you want to stop him first. There you go. Now you want to go down and pull this thing here. So I hit the wrong button. And I didn't, you know, that's why we flew all the way over there. If I didn't fly over there, I would have... Just make sure, just keep an eye out to do that.
Here's a special delivery of pain, punk.
Come on, Lizard, just die. Yeah, so he dashes at you or he lunges at you. One of them. Come on, man. Just let me take you out, lizard.
Time to end this. Suffer my wrath.
Oh, crud.
You're no match for me.
So you want to be careful. You don't want to fly all the way to the other side. Is that a bad idea?
End this. You're no match for me. Time to end this. Suffer my wrath. You're no match for me.
Crap.
Time to show you what this spider can do.
Alright, you gotta be careful. Look, notice how much health I lost. Notice how much health he gained just for doing that really quickly.
How?
If you see something in the middle shining, you probably want to go into the air immediately.
BAM! stay down. I don't want to hurt you, but I will.
No! You can't beat me! I refuse to give up on my vision!
You may be the doctor, but today I'll be giving out the medicine.
What are you? No! No!
Spider-Man, where are we?
Just relax, Dr. Connors. Everything will be all right now.
Oh, God, what have I done? I only wanted to help people, Spider-Man. I only ever wanted to help ease pain and cure deformity.
I know, Dr. Connors. Sometimes good intentions go terribly wrong.
Alright, that is The Amazing Spider-Man. I gotta say that I'm quite disappointed in the mechanics and the game because it's very, very difficult to, how should I say it, play the game without crashing, without bugs and stuff like happening. I guess that's why they're not updating it. Now, if you're gonna buy the game for anything above iOS 10, I highly recommend that you do not because you are wasting your time, money, and effort, if anything, because I don't think it's going to be good. And that's it for now. I am going to see what's going to happen at the end. Let's tap on it. Can we tap on it? No, you can't fast forward. So we're going to have to wait it out. That's it for now. We'll be back in the next video. Be sure to like the video. Subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Spider-Man videos. And I'll see you guys next time in the next videos.